And that's why I'm a motivational speaker. We've all had good experiences and some bad, but it's all for a purpose. And now my purpose is to help you find yours.